is the former lead singer of the British grunge band Bush. Now, his debut solo CD is in the stores right now, and here he is with a big hit from it. Love Remains the Same. Here's Gavin Rossdale. Gavin!
Times seen you standing, gravity like lunar landing, make me want to run till I find you. Shut the world away from here, drift to you, you're all I hear. So everything we know, face black. Half the time the world is ending. I am done pretending. I never thought that I had any more to give. Pushing me so far, here I am without you. Drink to all that we lost, mistakes we have made. Everything will change, but love remains the same. Escape, take you with me for the space. The city buzz sounds just like a fridge. I walk the streets through seven bars. I had to find just where you are. The faces seem to blur, they're all the same. Half the time the world is ending. Truth is I am done pretending.
Congratulations, you and your wife, Gwen Stefani.
Yes.
Second little baby,
baby number
huh?
two. Right.
Two boys.
I love that name, Zuma.
Zuma.
That's
know,
a great name. And Kingston. Yeah. Good name.
Kingston and Zuma. After Kingston, it had to be something special, you know?
Sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Now, do the boys look like you or Gwen?
Somewhere in the middle, you know what I mean? Somewhere in the middle. They look like themselves. They look great.
It's really some story how you two guys met. You know, you were with the band Bush.
I was.
And she was with the band No Doubt. Mm-hmm. You met at an L.A. radio station, and then actually the two bands went out on tour together.
She went out on tour 2.5 weeks later. That was it.
No kidding.
Who made the first move? I'm fascinated.
Well, that would have to be me, right?
Yeah. and how did you do that, Gavin?
How did I do that?
Yeah.
English charm.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Just walked up and just smothered her with charm.
Yeah, well, I just spoke.
She never had a chance.
She liked the accent. She likes the whole English thing.
Right.
Well, sure, yeah. The accent's very effective, you know?
Yeah. It's working on Regis right now. He's all on Twitter and he's getting like a schoolgirl.
All of a sudden, I'm going to speak in my own English accent. Anyway, nice CD. You write all the songs in it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, worked hard on
it. More and more of the entertainers now and the singers are writing their own stuff.
Yeah, I always did. In fact, the solo record, I did collaborate with some people. But, mm-hmm. But yeah, you know, that's my thing.
Well, here it is. It's called Wanderlust in the stores right now. Gavin, we thank you very, very much.
Thanks for having me.
Good luck to you,
thank you.
Great to see you,
Gavin. Hey, guys. Take care.